Sawan campaign in India, if I must say.
That's right.
It's something which I used to use before I got to know Param, Vin and Rishi. It's it was strange that me and my mother at the same time, 2 years back, were hearing music on Sawan. And a couple of months later, Param reached out to me and asked me if I want to partner in the company. Small but big enough for me. And today here we are launching Sawan to the Indian audiences, and I hope that we can reach out to you guys so that all of you guys become users and have a great time listening to music on Sawan. Favorite songs, favorite album? Well, I think to start with Mr. A.R. Rahman. You know, I've been a big fan of his music, and really it's been great that I had the opportunity to working with him in Rockstar, I had the opportunity to see him make the music, and that's really been a great experience for me. Preetam, the famous Yo-Yo Honey Singh, Mika Singh, going back to Kishore Kumar, Mohammad Rafi, Lata Mangeshkar, American bands like Imagine Dragon, Mumford & Sons. So I'm a big fan of music. I think also India is so rooted in music. Music is, part of our culture. So music plays a big, important part in my life.
Well, it's going to be amazing. Firstly, I think it's a great step towards avoiding piracy of music. I think it's extremely user-friendly. Anybody who has a 3G network or has Wi-Fi can access Sawan. It has great quality music. It has a great selection. It has everything that you want to hear where the Indian language is concerned. So yes, Rockstar was a big step in my life, in my career. And that was a musical film. So hopefully with this musical application, it'll be the second step of my life, hoping for that.
So generally, the way that Sawan makes money is in three different ways. First, through advertising revenue. So we work with all the major brands and agencies and have developed a unique advertising technology to be able to give audio ads, just like you're listening to radio, within the stream of music. Secondly, we work with Apple Store and the Google Play Store, and now with all the mobile operators, where you can subscribe to Sawan. When you subscribe to Sawan, all your music can be downloaded, no ads. You can listen to high fidelity audio, and it's a much better experience, and things that we're evolving there. And the last is that we're working with the mobile operators today to be able to provide free data for streaming music, so that you should never worry about your data costs for streaming music, and we're working with the mobile operators to do that as well.
Of course, I think Sawan is a wonderful platform. You always have to push yourself, to have different innovative marketing exercises, and I think I'm going to use Sawan myself, to launch the music of my movies. I've started a production now, Jagga Jasoos, which should release sometime mid next year. So I'm definitely going to launch the songs on Sawan. It's a musical. We're going to have some 22 songs in it. So I think there's a lot of work that Sawan and me can do together on that. Sir, because सबसे पहले तो मैं एक user था. Before knowing that, meeting Param, Rishi and Vin, I was a user myself, and I think अगर आप एक जो एक चीज़ है, अगर आप use करते हो, अगर आपकी एक identity बन जाती है उसके साथ, you identify with it, then I think you should be a part of it. And I think the opportunity जब आई थी, जब Param मुझसे मिलने आया, तो मैं बहुत खुश हुआ कि मुझे एक partnership की opportunity आ रही है, जहाँ मैं सिर्फ एक brand ambassador नहीं, but I am part of the company, I am a part owner of the company, so I lapped to it, and I have great faith in it. The amount of passion and vision that Vin, Param and Rishi have, just to be part of that vision, I think is really a very big thing for me.